just amazing. Take a look at this. Scenes like this all over the city of Boston, mounds piled up high. And this is just 24 hours after the snow stopped. Cars are still buried. Roads are impassable. News Center 5's Jorge Quiroga is working that part of the story tonight. He's live in Dorchester. Jorge?
And Eddie, take a look at this. We're on Fairmont Street here in Dorchester. At this point, just a little bit wider than my wingspan for cars to drive through. Frustrated residents could use a little more TLC from city snowplows.
In Dorchester, side streets thoroughly clogged with snow. Shoveling out is like a second job.
It's too hard and can't find anywhere to put it. Nowhere.
You're running out of room.
Yes, I am.
The entire neighborhood running out of room.
The snow is not removed good, so it's really creative. And people are digging out their cars and throwing the snow in the street, so it's really difficult to get through the side street.
Narrow two-way streets in the best of times, down to one lane. Driving is a game of chicken.
Oh, it's a lot of like, all right, do I go? Do you go? And then you try to go, but then the other person's like, oh, well, I'll try to go. And you're sitting there staring at it. It's like a standoff.
And if you think driving is tough, try walking. Despite a city ordinance, unshoveled sidewalks forcing pedestrians to the street.
Walking around, how is it?
It's terrible. Because to start with, they got to come on the side when a vehicle coming. Some of them pretend like they didn't see you. So you just got to watch out for the vehicles.
Back on Selden Street, Sharon Jordan, after 2 hours, finally digging out one car, forget about the other.
I'm noticing over here, that's your car there?
That's my car. Yes.
Haven't gotten to that one yet.
I'm not going to. I'm not going to.
That's there for the duration?
Yes, it is.
Until when? Spring?
Until all the snow melts.
Nobody laughing, however, with more for a snow forecast for later this week. Residents say they would like to see some of this stuff, at least at the intersections, plowed and hauled away. Live from Dorchester, Jorge Quiroga, WCVB, News Center 5.